I think I have a computer virus.
Well, let's not jump there yet. Could be lots of things. What did you see?
Pixels started disappearing, and then a message read, "Disk Destroyer, your hard drive is now corrupted."
Yeah, that's a virus.
Oh, dear.
Have you used any unlicensed software lately?
I'm not sure I should answer that without consulting an attorney first.
Hey, I get it. I play a lot of games, not always officially purchased. I'm just here to help get your computer up and running.
Thank you for understanding, David. I'm not usually a rule breaker, but it was Railroad Kingdom, and I really wanted it because I love trains. And it was $49.95. My mom said it was too expensive, and I was going to buy it eventually, and Tam said that was good enough, so I got a bootleg copy, and now I have a virus, which I very much deserve.
I'm sorry, who's Tam?